So leaf cutter ants working in the dark, carrying their leaves into the nest where they're allowed to fungus to grow on them, and then they live with the fungus. And then amongst them is the soldiers. A few little soldiers amongst them. Away they go down there. I guess the nest is off in that direction somewhere.
There's some sort of a ant drama going on here.
Somebody must go past.
So these army ants have definitely sort of pulled themselves here, and I wonder if they've not attacked the leaf cutter ant colony that's here, and there's a bit of a battle going on, because the red ants, which I think are leaf cutters, are definitely out looking for a scrap. The army ants are kind of marshalling here, ready for the fight. So the army ants have obviously invaded this part of this leafcutter ant's nest and all their eggs and chrysalises have been brought up, ready to be taken away. And there's the army ants, very busy. Be interesting to see where they're going to, where they're going with it. So the end of this nest now is deserted. The leaf cutters are actually cleaning out all the old leaf that was down in that part of the nest. I'm guessing they have to get rid of it before they start farming the fungus on the leaves again. But it looks pretty deserted now. So, little exciting drama is over. Till the next time.